child.
Can you give me time to explain, please?
I can't give you time. No one can. Time's an illusion.
Look. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I forgive you, Cecil. I do. Addiction has ruined your life.
I'm bleeding, man. Please, just let me go.
I could let you go. That wouldn't serve you. I'll tell you what I will do, though. I'll give you a tool to reclaim your life, to discard the vices that have so corrupted your soul.
I don't have a fucking soul.
Maybe you will in the next life, Cecil. You see, things aren't sequential. Good doesn't lead to good, nor bad to bad. People steal, don't get caught, live the good life. Others lie and cheat and get elected. Some people stop to help a stranded motorist and get taken out by a speeding semi. No accounting for it. How you play the cards you're dealt, that's all that matters. Look at me. You understand what I'm saying to you?
Oh. Yeah. I understand. You fucking nuts!
It's the tool. The tool that's gonna save your life. I wanna play a game.
Stop!
Your life is a lie, Cecil. Now comes your moment of truth. As a drug addict and a thief, you've preyed on the kindness of others to fuel your addiction. Today, we're bringing the ugliness inside you out into the open. Now, in order for you to stay alive, we have to match your face with the ugliness of your soul. You just lean forward into the knives with your face. You press hard enough, and you'll release the arm and the leg restraints that bind you. Press hard, though. And you'll be free.
You sick fuck! Fuck you!
Or you can sit idly and bleed out on the floor. Live or die, Cecil. Make your choice.
Fuck you, sick fuck! Fucking dead! Fucking dead!